Hey good people, welcome to FiddleHed Fiddle Lessons. We're gonna play a tune called Do You Realize by the Flaming Lips on the fiddle as a song. This was requested by a subscriber named James. Hope you like it. The siren just on cue. Thanks for watching. I just want to say, in case you want to learn how to play songs on the fiddle, I didn't really mean for this to be a lesson, by the way. I was just going to end it there. But I'm just like, must teach all the time. That if you want, you can start very simply. Play one chord. So that's open G and D1. Basically, you get that to sound good. It's just a flash lesson on singing and playing. And then you sing the first word. Realize. It's kind of a hard word, but realize, realize. And this is not the easiest song, I would think. And then just do both at the same time. Realize, realize. Let's look at an easier song, like Mary Had a Little Lamb. Mary. And just start with that. Mary. And do the next word, the next chord. And you just work through it step by step. it takes a little bit of time. Okay, thanks for watching. By the way, this fiddle was made by a subscriber named Michael, and we're giving it away. The contest ends June 20, 2021, and if you're seeing this later than that, sorry, just hang out anyway, and have a good day. Go to FiddleHed.com for a progressive step-by-step course outline, color-coded tabs, play-along tracks, sheet music, and much more.
Thanks for watching the video.
Excellent.
And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.